Ashgabat became the center of holding of large international meetings, exhibitions and forums and goes on to raise its authority in this field. Today, the number of foreign delegations who visit our country increases. Recently, the delegation of the UN regional agencies visited the capital of our state. This delegation, which arrives for annual forum, included the representatives of Belarus, Bosnia and Herzegovina, Macedonia and many other countries of the world. In the course of the forum, the participants exchange experience on results of the joint work for the development of last period in nationwide and regional level.
My name is Aris Zafirovich and I work as a UN coordination analyst in Bosnia and Herzegovina, and I'm actually participating in annual coordination meeting. This is an annual meeting of my colleagues from the region of Eastern Europe countries, and I'm really excited to be in Ashgabat in Turkmenistan. It's my first time here. I'm very impressed with the city. I didn't know what to expect, so I'm really pleased with the way people treat us here in the hotel and in the city. The city is really clean, very nicely designed, with lots of green areas, and I'm really excited to be here. And I also like to thank our hosts here, which is the our UN colleagues in Turkmenistan.
I'm from Ukraine, Kiev. I work in the representative office of the UNO in Ukraine. I arrived in Ashgabat for a short mission. I will stay 2 days for participation in the meeting of my colleagues who are engaged in the UN coordination in the region. It is an excellent opportunity to exchange experience and good practice we use in our countries. I can share with my impressions. The city really strikes me. It is my first tour and visit to Turkmenistan, particularly Ashgabat. People are very polite and kind. I was amazed at the order and cleanness in the city. People are very hospitable. The Eastern color is sensed in every element in architecture, cloth. The ornaments are everywhere. The people in the country can be proud of their amazing carpets. I really opened Turkmenistan for myself. Yesterday we had a tour and visited some places. We had no enough time to see all interesting places of the city, but I'm confident that there are a lot of interesting places. I will recommend my friends and my family to visit this wonderful country. I hope to be in Turkmenistan again.
My name is Ana Dautovic and I come from Montenegro. That's one of the ex-Yugoslavian countries, and it's actually my first time here in your country and in Ashgabat. Before I came, I actually didn't know what to expect from the country. I've been here for 2-3 days and I already learned a lot. What I like the most is that your country is very clean, and that your residence buildings look like hotels, which was very striking for me coming from Europe. And I also see that something which is very much different from other European countries is that you don't have a place, a center in the town where all people gather, like a place where everybody likes to go. But it's actually, you have all these places in different parks all around the city. So people go to their neighborhood park and they rest there. And I think that people are very polite and the food is very good. I expected actually more like Turkmenistan, you know, a national cuisine. But I also saw that you have many, you know, your cuisine is actually composed of cuisine of many different countries. And what I think, what amazed me the most is that the tour which we had, the tourist tour which we had yesterday, where we saw, let's say, the biggest mosque, yes, in the Central Asia. And we also heard about many other interesting places, which unfortunately we don't have time to visit. And I think that all of this is very good. You could sell this really and sell it to tourists, because many tourists would be amazed by this. And my plan is to come back to Ashgabat another time, possibly maybe in springtime, because it's less warm, and then to do all the tour of the whole city and maybe even visit the desert, go to some other places.
David Mushkudiani is Gruzia.
David Mushkudiani from Georgia says, I'm employee of the United Nations organization in Tbilisi. I arrived in Ashgabat some days ago. I was deeply impressed by the city and the country as a whole. I heard a lot before about Turkmenistan, but everything I saw here surpassed all my expectations. We had a tour and walked in the city at night. We enjoyed and took great pleasure to see beautiful fountains and people who work in the parks. I got unforgettable impressions. I desire to visit this country again as a tourist to see and enjoy more Ashgabat and its suburbs, as well as to see the beauty of the mountains.
Больше и Ашхабад, и за город может выехать в горы.
In the course of the forum, there has been implemented exchange of views about realization of modern projects. The aim of the forum directed to the creation of well-coordinated work of the UN structures in the framework of the official measures. Familiarization with implemented joint actions and movements development has been also carried out. Guests expressed their gratitude to the esteemed president of Turkmenistan for created conditions to implement such forum at high level and hospitality.